So, once we figured out that Fiona was behind our technical disaster at the Battle of the Bands, we felt really bad that we blamed it on Lucas.